I was raised really Catholic, and I didn't masturbate till I was 19, because I just thought, like, the minute you masturbate, you go to hell. Like, a trap door goes under, you're like, Dante! You just fall down. So I remember the night I became an atheist, which is me in bed at night, just like rock hard erection, just like, it's probably bullshit. And then that's how it all happened, man.